So not be all children go allow their mama marry, because their feet say if their mama don't marry, the heart it don't share into many places. That love will be saying you call your mama, no, it don't stand with you. You know what possible again, say she go they stand with you, because she don't marry, she go there with her husband, her heart don't already share. And all the hearts where you can't give it before, you don't share now. But the woman must live her life now. Hi everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel, True Dreams with Lady T. It's your sister, your friend, it's your girl. This is the first time you just didn't get post for YouTube. Just come across this our channel. Please consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know anytime upload video. Yeah. Thank you so much for coming around again and God bless you. But this our channel, Natori, now we talk and Pidgin English will tell the Nakawatori for yeah. So my people, today's story, we want to talk about Mama Regina Daniels, Rita Daniels. She attacked one man. This one now, after the marriage rumor where people say she carried small young man marry, and many people say they doubt whether not true say they marry. So not be news again say they marry, because if you go into the man Instagram page, you go see and say they marry. And when I go into the husband Instagram page, I can see and say it be like say this man self, he don't first suffer for woman heart. This is the find true love ever since for his life. And Mama Regina, the same thing. It can't be like say when both of them can't jump together, their spirits can't flow and they can't compatible, as then they talk out for Igbo. So that's what the marriage day starts. If you go into this man page, you go see the kind of things, the kind of words when you say in the post for a page. And the same thing to Mama Regina, she still they post for her own page. And if you look into Mama Regina life, you know people they talk say the man too young for Mama Regina, but if you look both of them, you see say maybe the old day of the same age, or one fit use 1 year, or the man fit senior the woman small, or they fit be the same age. If you say more look at, but maybe the man fit senior her well, because no we women with a queen mature, with a queen mature. That's why if man want marry, then they like to they give gap like 5 to 4 years, because with a quick mature. And Mama Regina too, if she marry, I don't think say a bad thing, because she's still young. Or you both say life begins at 40. So I believe say she still they very young to marry, because she's still young. If you look at children, she be like person when quick start to the bump picking. And one thing where I like about Mama Regina be say she know abandon her children. All true. More remove Papa Yoyo side. Even when Papa Yoyo never come into the family, she never abandon her children. She train all her children together as a single mother. You understand? So that one thing where I like about all this and what they share, Rita Daniel Mario, this and this. She don't commit any crime. Oh. The only crime when people, they feel say she commits. Now when she carry her daughter give Papa Yoyo, now that won't be the crime when she commits, or when people feel say she commits. You understand? I will put the link for my description box so that when I will see how the marriage take come about. When I make the first video, many people they say, Lady T, you did there. See the way you did narrator, I still say you did there. I don't already tell Una say before story start, the picture don't already clear for everyone. Regina don't go the marriage because she don't really want her mother to just marry that man. She just want maybe say maybe may they use the date and made the date secretly. Me anybody don't know. Now what is she really want? But she don't know say the love will come strong, come resolve to marriage. If you even look the guy post before the marriage, when the katakata did that time, before they can't really do the secret marriage, when they write for your Instagram page, you see, whatever happens is not important as the attitude with which you handle it. You understand? Now, Mama Regina ain't send that one give because of the situation of marry or not marry. And if you see, look into the man writes for his own Instagram page. He writes, say, thank God I found you. This one just a few days ago for Yale, because the love day that they happy. And the same time, Mama Regina still writes on her own page, say, true love wins. So you can see, say, both of them, they are really in love. I'm not sure anybody will feel calm. Because Mama Regina, she don't feel say she don't try. her children don't grow, so she feel like enjoying her life now. Of which now the thing. So the crime where we feel say she commit now to carry the daughter given Papa Yoyo, you understand? Some support Regina, why some support the mother? It could be like say the family share their self, eh? You understand? For just my video, you'll see where one for even congratulate their mom, you understand? Why one when they call Sammy? That one for the first time, he can't try to distract people. He come to her and say, no, now move you, not be marriage, oh, this and this. And then people come tell her and say, maybe they wrote that one from hand. Oh, you just say, you they talk, say they don't see the handwriting on the wall because the husband, they post their pictures and everything for his own Instagram page, you understand? So apart from that one, this says Sammy, he can't come again, of recent again, he can't drop message. If like say this guy, they try to want console himself, or I don't really understand why they drop all this message for Instagram page when you know say people will be saying that their brain they calculate they exist. You know, it just a drop message for Instagram. If they feel say people when they listen or people when want to read the message say they not carry bag of school or they not go understand. I don't understand because the message when you leave now you say for my family, young they marry old, their old go marry young. Na abomination for old to marry old. Now they hear. So as he drop this, he come and that people come attack and say, come, you don't come again. Now you felt to say the marriage now moving and then they hurt. Now you don't say for your family, old not they marry old, young not they marry young, old go marry young, young go marry old. Which means Regina will be young, he go marry old. Then mama will be old, go marry young. Now don't want to cause confusion for the comment section. And so you know now trust Nigeria people. They come out, they begin to bombastic this guy with comments. We'll read some of the comments. Somebody can say we didn't ask for clarification. You know, so I can say got a talk. So I can say so I can't use the bottle right. I know kuto menu rubbish talk. You know. Then this particular one can say this is how a man that is feeding from other people's pockets talk. He will see the truth and turn it upside down. You know, many people really give a comment for this. Say why would they talk like that? Say for your family, oh they marry old, young they marry young. Although this one are small picking talk, sha. So people can't really attack and come to talk about the comments. When people they see or when they drop, even from my outside, they drop comment, they will drop bad comment for me anyway. Watch any video or you see any post, if you want to drop comment, make sure say you think about the comment when you they drop. I know say Mama Regina, what is she doing when they give a pikin to Papa Yoyo? We now I look and say na taboo, but for her not be taboo because they are enjoying it, all the family, you understand? And another thing again, Regina they enjoy her life now. She not really they disappointed for Papa Yoyo because Papa Yoyo they try to give her all the love, like the video we have made before. Papa Yoyo not be the kind of some men will be say if they marry, if they just see new one, the old one not be wife again, they just they maltreat the wife, the old one. But Papa Yoyo is not like that. Now one hand they take the hoe or his wife. If you see them, if you deal with Moroccan wife today, you say, hey, now Moroccan wife, that be the best wife when you love pass. If you deal with Regina, the same thing. So now so enjoy the doing your own. They go, they try to share his heart. Now one heart he gets, if they try to share and run to all his wives. So that may not be like say anybody tamba for one corner. You understand? The man really they try and they feel give them what they really need, you know, because we have for blame and well now when Regina the chop and malane we do soup for inside the marriage and hen and then we'll tell and say bring your head one knack stick put, you know. So if once he leave comments, he not still make us to leave bad comments or insultive comments, you know. So somebody actually go a comment session when she writes about love and then the person just puts bad comment, they talk, say they call her names, they call her Ashara, you know. The thing can't pay her. Say it never reached like that when they call her Ashara because she not commit any crime when she feels say she commits. When you can't warrant someone to come and comment session, can they call her Ashara? Because not be everybody like that word. It's the purpose of people for ear. Not be word when we say you just throw to somebody, when we say this person, you don't say carry bag of Ashara, say that they pay her money. many people know the meaning of that word, you know. So the thing can't verse her well. She can't guard to go trace that person for Instagram to know who be this person when we even utter such word to me. Then he can't discover, say, the person just lost his mother. Because the person writes for his own post that he lost his mama and may mama rest in peace, R.O.I.P. So now there she can't reply to the person. You know, sometimes all these celebrities, they be human being, you know, when somebody go do something, you don't want to attack the person. They be human beings, so blood see the flow for their body. And when you can't discover, say, the person just lost his mother, then he drop comment for the person. He can't tag the person at Louise Praise. You are not worthy to have a mother. If you, this small shit, can call someone's mother Ashara. Anyways, your mother shall never rest in peace, but in pieces. So annoyance that she tell reply that person for the person post when he tell writing R.O.I.P. for his own mother. So after Rita dropped that comment, people can't begin to shout, "Hey Rita, why you respond? You for not respond. Must you respond?" No. Now blood, all the celebrities that they use. Don't say family matter. If person they shook my put, now small, now it they shook my put. Because even if say, or if I thought say Regina they verse for a mama, because of say he married that guy, not be so that they talk him, they will still settle. Very soon, now you feel on the cell, they take picture, family picture together. So children, they just they jealous. You understand? They just they jealous. They don't want to make their mama marry. Because they don't deal with their mama as a single mother all these years. For someone to come into the mist, emotionally pain them. So not be all children go allow their mama marry, because their feet say if their mama don't marry, the heart it don't share into many places. That love. When we say you call your mama, no, it don't stand with you. You know what possible again say she go they stand with you because she don't marry. She go there with her husband. Her heart don't already share. And all the hearts when you carry give it before, you don't share now. But the woman must live her life now. She must live her life because she try her best to train the children so that they will grow before she can see find love. She patient. You understand? Now this one they be the disadvantage. So if there's much more, you can see better man. When you say go stay with you with your children, it is they more better because the children will grow up with the man. They'll come know the man. So jealousy no go day. But say they don't already grow up before you can bring man come into the life of these children again. They know they agree. But these children forget, say all of them will still come off for house. No, I just talk my home because no. Sometimes in good mood they bring out some points come out for something. These children, they must surely come out for house very soon. Now that small girl went there for inside, he go come out. The boys there, they go marry. This woman go sit down sicko. He go sit down sicko. You know go see man when he go come again at that time, because now the last chance when she gets now be this one. So now she says she want to utilize her well. Me I not cut my tongue. You understand? So if all of them don't come up for us now, she go 2 day lonely. But children know they understand. Now here you they can see say, if the woman can say, okay, since my children don't want me to marry, I'm not gonna marry. Let me just remain like that. Then she go remain. Maybe go let this man go, not go marry this man. Then if all these boys come marry, all of them don't marry, come out, you can see say she dey lonely. She will come, they begin to fight the boys' wives. You understand? You can't they follow that they make trouble because she know they get enough of her children. So Mona just let her marry now. Make sure they live her life. Now they live in her life. They all of now become one big family. Because the way the family takes share now is not too good. But I know soon I'll come back together. But now the right decision, let this woman do so because she's still young. I'm telling you the truth. Now my opinion, I can't hear, can't talk for me. Anybody not going to attack me, say, Lady T, why they join Rita Daniels? No. Now the truth, I they talk. At this time of her age, she don't try. All this year, she don't be single mother to take care of these children. And now these children, now they don't still grow. Maybe she still put water for body. Because I they like woman, will be say, he born pikin, he know abandon in pikin. He they go as man as they carry pikin follow body. If they go anywhere and carry pikin follow body, and they really they respect such women. Because not be all women they do. So this woman now are crying. more forget what she do say she became married Papa Yoyo. But all the same, she never abandoned them. Even before Ned entered that family, she not abandoned the children. So my people, when I not verse, so I say repeat to her, beg. Eh? When I not attack me, oh. When I still go reason what he meet up. So whether he bad as Rita marry, whether he not bad. You understand? The guy not be seen a young guy like that. So when I go look and now, go don't hold. So my people, may I stop this my video for here. Thank you guys for watching. I remember your sister, your friend, your girl, your pikin, anyone you call me, I did it for you. If you have not subscribed, please consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know anytime I put video. Yeah, thank you, and see you on my next video, and ciao, ciao.
If there is anything that is bothering you, my friend, please say it so others will learn. Bring it to true dreams. With Lady T, and God will be your strength. Bring it to true dreams.